messing up already. It just started. Sup, YouTube?
It's Ali!
And welcome back to Until Dawn. I think we're going into chapter 8 now. Find out the psycho really is Josh. But he was the psycho that was in the house. So who's the psycho that was with the flamethrower? I don't know. Emily might be dead. I don't know where Matt is. This is all over the place. We about to get right to it. Let's see what happens. Okay. Chapter 8, Revelation. 3 hours until dawn. Right now, Emily is getting walked on. What's to do? What do I do? He's on a He's on our side?
What?
We got an ally.
Oh boy. Alright, let's go.
Pick up what he already gave you. What is it? Yo, we got a whole ally. Like, what's... Wow. Drop down. Her knee is cut up. What's up? Everybody knee... That didn't hurt her? Like... I'm scared right now. I'm scared. What's that? What is that noise? Why is it doing this?
This is gonna be the way.
Go, 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 go. I still had time to pick. What's up? What's up?
Oh God.
I'm yo. What you mean to snap out of what? This is real life skin. Come on, Em. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, get out of here, get out of here. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, God.
Come on, Em. Leap off, leap off, leap off. I don't know where that goes. It's a conveyor belt, so it drops, doesn't it? Look at that, it would have dropped into some little box right there. What is that? Well, keep moving! Close it. Why you stand? Move, girl! What are you doing? Oh my goodness. Oh, I pressed the wrong thing. I didn't... Don't die, please. Don't... Run, Em. Oh, you're messing up already. It just started. Oh my god, that was the most intense, like, 3 minutes. What I gotta do? What I gotta do? Come on, I'm not. Oh, you made it back to the cabin. Yes, yes.
Crap. What now?
Get inside. What's up?
Let me in. Let me in.
Let her in quick.
Come on, what are y'all doing?
Shut the door. Oh my god, shut the door.
Emma, are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
You, okay?
You look totally lost.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down. Sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster.
Wait.
A monster and alright, concern. Let's be concerned first.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I don't feel anything. I just need to calm down. It was moving so damn fast.
What?
I just had to get away.
Away from what?
There was this thing, whatever it was.
Emma, you could relax. Josh was messing with us.
You're not listening to me.
Alright, what happened? Let's say, yes, what happened?
Emma, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks, when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em. Made it.
Oh God,
yeah, barely. What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her. She's all messed up, guys. Emily. Hey, Em. Whoa.
What the f*** can that be?
Josh.
Jess. It's not Jess. Sorry, man,
but. Hey, why would you say Jess? You know she died. Come on, man.
I got your back.
I like the guy with the flamethrower. But he tried to help Emily, so he's on our side, right? Put the gun down, bro. I'll cover the door.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready?
Just, come on, open the door.
Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Exactly.
Unless you want me to take a gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door, I got the gun.
Come on, hurry up. Let's make this snappy. Oh my goodness.
Oh, hold on there.
Hold on there, mister. Freeze. Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay.
Just gonna let him take the gun.
Just calm down. Yeah, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you that you're up against me back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to Washington's. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
What the hell is that?
What is he talking about?
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have
a choice.
This
guy's crazy. Confirmed.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse. that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. Find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down.
Exactly.
All of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
What's wrong with you, man?
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
Yeah.
Going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
All right. Don't know why you want to go back to get this psycho, but whatever. This is how people die, man, in the movie. This is how people die.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Dang.
Hey.
Shots.
We need to hurry, son.
See you soon.
You see that?
So tell me, you're the expert on these things.
What's up?
What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
Like, what the kind of monsters are these?
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable? Or, I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Some patterns, like any animal or human.
Well, like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Why did that music just appear?
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
See you if you're standing still.
Thus the reason to
sight is based on change of the movement.
Don't move events.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Alright. See where Josh is at? Not here. Josh is not here. He went over there for no reason.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire... release on your organs, one piece at a time.
So we'll watch then.
Let's go now. It might still be near.
Come on, walk. What's up? What standing there for?
Wait. Don't move. You're very quiet. Run! Go! Now!
Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Goodness, this thing, this is crazy. This thing is insane. Now you sprained your ankle at the wrong time. Get out of here. What? I just shot you. What kind of recovery time is that? You don't like fire. Come on, come on, come on. Get off, bro. What's up? Bro, what's up?
Ash! Ash! Oh, thank God, please, let me in quick! Oh, my God.
Chris! Oh, my God, what happened?
We gotta go. That thing was, like, right behind me. Go, 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 go!
Is that Josh? Yep.
So good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
Yeah, he
roasted.
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart.
Yep.
Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
You gotta be kidding me, man. That was on that hope.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put. Right here until dawn.
Until dawn, that's it.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart.
It's not gonna get...
People come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, leaving where?
The cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Josh is caught.
If that f***ing thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
It got it.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
F.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Stop it. Just stay away. Like, what's
up? And what is all that?
So, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait. What is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Damn. Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy it's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
Okay. I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. M, what is... Huh? What is that?
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh my god, oh my
God.
It's,
oh,
it's
my
nothing.
God.
It just
oh,
it, no, it no, bit no. me and...
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not
that
bad.
She's about to turn.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
She's about to turn. No.
Wendigo bit you. You could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're going to turn into one, and then you're going to turn on us. Oh, my
nah,
God.
Nah, wait.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't be down here with us.
Nah, wait.
What?
Hold on.
Mike?
You got to go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
What nah, hold on. Wait.
Can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
Yeah. Just
see what these f***ers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no. You're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Ashley, you're not even like that. What's up?
Well, okay. Whoa, Mike, calm down. You're gonna shoot me?
Like me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Wow, that's
no, don't do this.
Crazy.
I'm really sorry.
You about to shoot her? Nah, I'm not shooting her. You bugging. Not
shooting. I can't do this.
Yeah.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Nothing. Oh, they need a gun. Yo, what's up with you, Ashley? Acting like a brand new person. Kiss Chris and now you... Some big shot. What are you looking at?
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
No, we don't have a chance.
God, it just means
I don't know, man.
Time.
I don't know, y'all. I don't think I like Ashley no more. Great. Speaking now, I gotta play as her. All right. If you have dared to hunt the Wendigo, stop moving. Can I read? You can't hold the book
still.
This
guy's a little OCD.
Oh my goodness. The Wendigo must be contained. The Wendigo, even when stronger. Yo, can I stop? Can't even read, yo. What's it was a Wendigo sees movement. Okay, don't move events.
He says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
How am I supposed to read? If she's moving a book back and forth, then she's gonna start talking. So they can mimic prey. You're not supposed to kill them. Alright? You gotta stay still.
Oh no.
What?
No.
What is it? What did you say?
What does it say? I didn't get to read it because you want to move the book all the time.
It says that...
Say it.
The bites... If it bites you, it's not infectious.
Say it again.
It doesn't do anything.
Speak up.
Let me see.
Yeah,
sorry, what did you say?
Yeah.
It says you'll be okay.
It says what?
Yes,
You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Right.
That's not fair, she was scared.
She was scared.
I'm the one
Everyone
who's
is scared.
Scared. I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
There's
none of us know.
There's no excuse,
Emily.
For this.
Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand.
I'm sorry. I'm so, 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 so sorry.
We've got to get the mic. Like now.
Wait, what happened? Wait, what's going on?
Oh, Joshua.
Hold up, wait, hold up.
Listen to me.
Because God,
of your choices, people have died.
Trees in
I don't
here?
Know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur.
Who the hell are you, Poison Ivy?
Lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you.
He's bleeding and stuff. Wow.
Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you.
Wow.
You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh?
Bash him.
Joshua, why did you hurt them?
A freaking psycho. He did it because they hurt him. That's the reason. That's the reason.
But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture.
That's right. It was just a game. That's what Joshua say. It was just a game. I don't want to be a psycho though. Let's change his personality.
It's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from. It's terrible. Isolation.
Yeah. Well, that's definitely it for chapter 8. I'm not sure how many more chapters there are in this game, but within the first like 3-4 minutes of the game, or of the chapter, I had to run for my life. Yo, what's up? If you guys enjoyed the episode, please stay tuned for more. Subscribe to Data Jordan's Fight Against the World. And you know what I gotta say. Remember, be happy, be bright, and be you. Have a good day, everybody.